Let's try to get some squeaky out of the rear tire for once. A little bit. Good evening! It's late. You wouldn't say so, but you can see by the how low the sun is. A little bit more than an hour of overwork today. And I also needed to fuel this little machine up, or at least a little bit. The local gas station here is quite expensive, so only throw in what I need to get home. But I want to talk about these trustworthy things. My blue UK gloves. And for those who follow my channel a long time, they know that I haven't been in the UK for a very long time. So yeah, my last time in the UK was 2013. I think 2013. I went for 10 days. Stayed most of those days in the single hostel in Brighton and did from there all kind of journeys. Some days just ride until I was so far lost and I wanted to go home that I turned my tom-tom on. Some days I went for specific spots like London Zoo, London, Stonehenge and Portsmouth and Hayling Island. Great vacation, and bought these gloves and the red ones with kangaroo leather, because I'm not quite sure if they're still the thing or if I remember it fully correctly, but the UK doesn't have taxes on their gloves and helmets because they are mandatory by law. I think that is how it is. If not, then one of the UK people will correct me in the comments down below. But yeah, this one, which, you know, they have seen the best days, cost me £18, which is very cheap for Dutch standards. And I bought them because at that moment I was already thinking about buying the Honda, or maybe I already bought Honda, not quite sure. But my Kawasaki wasn't blue, so I did it for the secondary bike. And now with this bike, I think I've used this set of gloves for the last... well, every single summer since I owned this bike. And I think the whole winter of 2019-2020 as well. So at least 1.5 years straight. So like I said, they're absolutely coming to the end. Then again, let's say they're from 2013. That makes them 7 years old. That's not bad for gloves of £18, which is, I don't know, let's say it's €24. So yeah, that is where these gloves are coming from. I still have the kangaroo leather red ones as well, but I don't have a red bike, even though I do still have red pants. And I think I will be using those from now on, or mainly from now on. The upcoming weekend is the ride from Chefman, so I will be riding my red one then. Big ride, like a Chefman ride out, or whatever ride out is coming, or whatever event I'm going. For all the big rides, I will be using those ones. And maybe I will use these ones for commuting, just to make sure I get every single minute of use out of them. But also think very quickly it's time to say goodbye to these gloves. So I need to find new blue ones. Nice blue ones with good coverage. Long enough. And in a condition that it is good to ride all summer long. Why, oh why, do these gloves need to go? Most stuff you see is superficial. Right? Yeah, well, most is superficial. Not everything though. This hand, which still has superficial damage, also has quite some nice damage. So yeah, my middle finger is getting to the fabric. I noticed it on the Husqvarna 101 that I did. That's when I noticed it that this is happening. And it's becoming bigger and bigger very quickly. I think the same might be happening there. But yeah, that definitely means replacement. Because if I fall now, I have no protection for my fingers. Really. So yeah, my search for new blue gloves will slowly start. I don't think I will find any as cheap as this one. Unless maybe some company would support me with new gloves for review purposes. And yes, please contact me. I think one of the reasons why this might be worn down more than the other ones, because that's the finger that I use to press the record button on the Zwift with. So it gets a little bit more action. It's also the main finger I use on the clutch. So yeah, it definitely gets more action. But yeah, there ain't no rest for the wicked. But these need to go. And for now I will probably use most of the days the kangaroo red ones. Which also means that from today on there will be a point that you can pick a date on due to the changing gloves. Maybe the last video recorded with these gloves, I'm not quite sure. Like I said, I will probably use them once in a while for commuting. But yeah, I don't film all my commutes anymore. It gets quickly boring. So yeah, I'm guessing this is it. The end of this video. Possible the end of an era. Although you will see old content with these gloves. Because I still have some stuff recorded. So yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and hit the notification bell. And I will see you very, 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 very soon.